Hey guys, how are you going? And welcome back to another vlog. So it's a beautiful blue sky day here today and I'm actually in Auckland. So yeah, we came up for a couple of days just to see some family and see the city, and Clancy's off playing golf with my uncle and my cousin, and I have a free day, so I think I'm just gonna go into downtown and just do some shopping, and I just thought I would vlog. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the vlog. There's not much planned, but hopefully it's a good one, so keep on watching. First time I think being to the Sky Tower, so that's really interesting. It's such a nice hot day here. It's crazy to walk around a city and there's stuff happening. So yeah, I'm just gonna have a protein bar and continue my touristing. And teriyaki chicken sushi, and I've just been going up and down Queen Street today, and it's been a really nice hot day, which is so nice. And I'm hopefully gonna go shop for some heels this afternoon because I think we're going out to a bar tonight. So yeah, it's been a really good day, and I'll check in with you guys later. Well, I actually got two pairs, which is really exciting. I just got some heels for summer and they were having like a sale, so that's always good. And yeah, I'm just gonna do a bit more exploring and then head home. Now and looking at the city, I just have a really good view here, but I had such a good day. I was just roaming around Queen Street most of the day and taking photos and stuff, and I actually picked up a nice pair of, I don't know how to say it, like my piaki shoes, but they're a New Zealand brand and they're usually so expensive, and I walked in and they were having a sale on some shoes and ones that I liked, so that was really good. I don't really know what the plan is for tonight. I think we might be going into the city for some drinks, or we might be going training, or yeah, I'm not really sure. I'll go back home and see where Clancy's at and stuff. But yeah, it's been a really good day and it was nice and sunny. And yeah, I actually was walking around the city and I saw the quarantine hotels. And yeah, I am just so, so thankful to be home, because obviously like all the hotels are booked up now because everyone's trying to come home for Christmas. And I already anticipated that, so that's why I left in October as opposed to when my visa ended in December, because my work was kind of going to run out in October and I was going into winter, and Ireland actually went into another lockdown once I left. So yeah, I prevented trying to be stuck over in Ireland because I couldn't get a space in the managed isolation units, and I actually did so well to be back. So yeah, I'm so delighted, because there are people there now that can't get home before Christmas or even January. So yeah, it's just, it's crazy to be walking in a city and see people out drinking and pubs open and no one wearing masks, and it's so nice. Like, I'm just taking it all in and I'm like, yes, like this can be taken away from us at any time, so we've just got to enjoy it. And especially coming from abroad when we didn't have that luxury, I'm really like appreciating it. But yeah, it's so nice to see like a city vibrant, buzzing, and like no one wearing masks, and like everyone's happy and hugging and standing next to each other. So yeah, that was really nice to see. But I better get my way back because they'll be waiting for me. I'll see you guys at home. Brunch with my auntie Hen out at the Dominion, which was really nice, and now I'm just in Newmarket, just gonna do some shopping. But I thought I would just round up the vlog here, guys. I'm heading back to Hamilton today, so it was just a nice little trip to Auckland. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.